My role out here is to provide medical coverage at the CTL3, which is the warrior task. You can't be complacent out here, because if something does happen, we have to be mentally alert and go out and take care of these guys. It's definitely the guy next to you that matters the most out here. When you're in the heat of the moment, that's all you have. You have the guy next to you. And being a medic, I got to take care of those guys. And when you do it day in and day out, they become your family.